I feel like this first one is just a classic. I absolutely love like white text and a black t-shirt. It cuts off just at the belly button, which I love. It's such a nice quality, and I feel like with this you can definitely wear it backwards as well if you liked, with the super dry on the back. I always get questions on where these are from. These are also super dry and I absolutely love them. I wear them all the time. And also my little flip-flops are from super dry as well, because I've been living in flip-flops. I just can't be asked to put anything else on my feet apart from flip-flops. Just styled it with my little black bag, and I just think this is such a classic cute outfit. This outfit I'm just obsessed with. I could really imagine wearing this to like a festival, just more of like a casual look, but it still looks really cool. I'm absolutely obsessed with this t-shirt. I need more yellow things in my wardrobe, and I just think an outfit like this is just so fun and cute, but also very simplistic. And then last but not least, if you know me, you know I am obsessed with dungarees. They are my favorite thing ever. So just start mine with the flip-flops again, because like I say, I just can't in this heat. I cannot be putting on socks and trainers.